You want it, bitch? Fine! You think that's fucking funny?
Thing hurt.
Hey, no fair!
Incurable as my diabetes. Oh, you may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. Ah, you have located the training area where our massive army learns to fight. Hey, where the hell are you going?
You kids be careful now. Ooh.
Excuse me, the kingdom is back, meow. You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest. But first, please tell us thy name. You entered Douchebag, is that correct? Are you sure you want to keep the name Douchebag? Very well, Douchebag. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. A Jew from New Jersey. So you're basically Cal's mom, too. You look sneaky enough to... A mage is like a wizard. A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. A mage is like... You look sneaky enough to be a Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. Welcome to the KKK Douchebag the Jew, who probably can also handle our finances.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2? New kid has checked out everything in my backyard. Hardcore gamer. Wow.
Ah, a lovely purchase.
Oh! Ah!
Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2?
Oh, no, you didn't. You think this is funny, you son of a bitch? I hate you! Ma'am! You think that's fucking funny? God damn it! Hey, no fair!
As court paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
Ah, yes, the pool of vision. Beautiful, isn't it? Do not disturb the sacred waters. You're messing with powers you don't understand. Be careful. The Rock of Insanity holds mysterious powers. Okay, you're insane now. If you... Okay, you're healed. Okay, you're insane now. Okay, you're healed. Behold the distant realm of downtown, home of corrupt merchant lords and homeless people.
As Court Paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
Good. Now, how about you equip your weapon instead of carrying it in a bag where it's completely useless? You have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde.
What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid.
What I do?
I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid, kick his ass.
I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn.
That's lame.
No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy.
Ah! That all you got?
Oh my god, it's butters all over again.
Okay, look, try putting your back into it at the last possible moment.
Try again. Focus right before you strike.
Oh!
Oh, hell yeah! Clyde's your bitch! Alright, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can. I dodged that. Power attack, douchebag. You need to really hurt Clyde. Didn't count. If that was a power attack, how come Clyde isn't crying? Let's go! Dick? Oh shit, dude, I think I see blood! Fucking nice, bruh. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bows. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bows.
Prepare yourself.
Ugh. No, I said protect your bows.
This is unblockable.
No, that's not blocking. That's sucking. Try again. Yes, that's what I'm talking about! Dude, you're already way better than Clyde.
Alright, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP.
If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde! Fucking asshole! I'm the king, and I say it's PP! Douchebag, use your Jew ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king.
Heck!
Dude, that was pretty lame. Try it again, dude.
Do you have some kind of problem with authority? Do what I told you. Use your authority. Douchebag, that's not your heroic ability. Get serious.